What is going on, everybody? We are back with some Metroid Dread. Alright, last episode we got the wide beam. We actually had to travel to a whole different area, which I did not expect to do. We had to go to Darien. Now we're back at Cataris. Now we have to make our way to the boss, the central unit. Notice if we gotta kill the central unit, the Emmys. It's like the heart of the Emmys, and then we can actually get access to the Omega Beam and kill it. So now that we're back in Cataris, we'll go make our way. We can actually open these doors finally. The doors that we couldn't open before. Now we just go back up. Now we're right where we left off. Let's try to get this down.
Thank you.
Another one down. Another one bites the dust. I gotta say, I like that color. That Emmy was pretty cool looking. Now, I wonder what we got. Warp ball! Finally, dude! Yes! The freaking thing I've been trying to grab this whole time. Right? Samus's famous morph ball, dude. Finally. We can go to so many areas now. The only thing is, I don't think we can... Oh, we can actually jump with it, too? Nice. So we don't gotta get the bombs to unlock that. Alright. ZL or tilt down with... Okay, ZL or tilt... Left thumbstick when crouch to transform while more roll press B to jump. When standing next to a narrow tunnel near ground level, press B while moving toward the tunnel. With thumbstick, this also works while you're grabbing onto a ledge leading onto an. Okay, cool. So now I feel like I can go everywhere in the game now. But knowing this game, knowing Metroid games, just because you got something unlocked does not mean anything. It just means there's a whole new adventure waiting for me. This feels so nostalgic. Alright, fine. So now we can actually get a lot of stuff that we couldn't access before. I wonder if we can actually go into these little zones that these enemies would actually get all on their own. Oh yeah, we can. Sound good. Let's make our way up here. Can we actually get up here though? Missile plus tank acquired, missile capacity increased by 10. 39? Fuck yeah, dude. Oh wait, is this fast traveling? That's a teleporter? I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. Not right now. I don't want to teleport yet. What is this? Save real fast. We actually gotta get off. Alright, that's it for this episode, guys. We're going to be doing more Metroid Dread in the next episode. I just wanted to show off the morph ball real fast. Quick little 10-minute episode. It doesn't matter. And I think we'll make our way to the next area. Probably going to be the boss. I don't know who we're going to be fighting against. I can't find out who. Guys, I'm gonna wrap it up. Until next time, more Metroid Dread.